fucking hard.
Mm.
Do you know what I mean?
Yeah. Look at the little mice and it's so small.
I don't know how Kane's feet make that sound on the ground. It must be solid.
Years of cow's feet in the bayou. Be interesting though if different hunters made different sounds.
Yeah.
I think the female voice though, like when they get hit or jump or do whatever, is way too fucking loud though.
Yeah.
They're at a disadvantage. I used to run fellas and then I'd like, wait, why am I disproportionately hearing women's voices in the distance? That's not fucking fair. I stopped running fellas.
Hmm.
That's some bullshit.
I run it anyways. Say fuck it. Gonna know where I'm at. Come and get me, bitch. Yeah.
Thought I saw a dude up there for a second.
Hmm. Oh, it's here.
Yeah, bounty's here.
It's a good thing I brought a sticky.
I did as well. But I mean, it is Harvey Birdman attorney at law.
Yeah.
Do we really want to blow it?
We could at least start one at it. Dude.
Stick your way in.
Harvey Birdman, attorney at law.
I played the Nintendo DS game for that. It was alright.
Really?
Yeah. Like a choose your own adventure thing, guy, like sort through a new puzzle. All the mystery of why this dude molested a coffee cup, not that I forget.
sounds like Harvey Birdman.
It was like the hot coffee case. You know, McDonald's or whatever.
It's actually a relatively entertaining show, too.
Yeah, that was a pretty good show. Did you get that thing I sent you?
Which thing?
That thing I sent you.
No? Send help.
You didn't get the thing I sent you?
No?
Damn mail service these days, man. Fucking. It was the purple hippo guy. He would always walk around the corner and say, "Did you get that thing I sent you?"
Oh, it's been so long since I watched the show.
Yeah.
Used to watch it late at night on Adult Swim.
Yeah, before like the
I hear people outside.
Like kicked in. I do too. Is that view outlined, huh?
Beat your ass.
Oh shit.
Hmm.
I can see all the way down into the mine shaft from right here.
The fuck? Let me see this.
Yeah. If you crouch right here, look, you can see all the way down there. One second. I can.
Oh, what the fuck?
There's totally a dude down there too. I heard footsteps. That's good to know. I did not know that.
Sneaky.
I run it up now.
I mean, back into the bullshit spot game. Fucking god. So irresponsibly. One's in here. It's coming for this window. Oh, he got down by a zombie. Behind the weird metal thing that way. Aggro to someone else, dude. Thank you. Come on, emulator, you can do it. I need to reload, god damn it. Grab bounty real quick. You reload. Sure enough, just the one. You have Romeo. And a damn gun Romeo. Caldwell packs. That's fucking far. Fuck that.
Damn it. might point out something on a YouTube video I saw the other day.
Huh?
They spin the cylinder on the revolver, just no matter if there's one shot or five missing. And if you don't fill them up all the way, it still spins it.
Mm-hmm.
And it doesn't, like, place where the missing bullet's gonna be.
Hmm.
It's the little things she does, and it bothers me. What about that? I don't know about it. I'm here.
Corn.
Flashbang.
Sticky bomb for me, Ted. Stuck him in the butt. Did you drop it back? Oh, it's a ladder. No perk. Fun over there?
Yes. You ass.
shit. My second